All right, coming back now.
Cool.
Haven't exactly thought up what I want to do with this yet. Thanks, Johnny. Nice one. Hehehe.
It's we gotta go back, Marty. Come on. That's an oddly specific amount of time. Oh, yeah, right before the date in the movie. Gotcha. The end. Bum bum bum. Okay. We have ourselves the start of a script. Add to Global Dictionary. Add to Global Dictionary. Yeah, I mean, most dictionaries don't really have like, sounds. And things that are like, they don't have sounds, they don't have a lot of stuff that's like colloquialisms and contracted speech that we use in everyday conversation. So they're not gonna have things like come on, they're not gonna have things like they're not gonna have like, you know, because those are all things that we've shortened from other words, sort of thing. Should've is not a thing that gets picked up in dictionaries very much. I think so. Was there a ute? I don't remember a ute. Oh, there is a Ute. Interesting. Did not see that. Improper grammar. Should all be in present tense. Errors. Oh. Oops. That's it. Okay, cool. All right, we have a script. Alright, I'm gonna print this. So I'm gonna mute my mic for a minute.
That's done.
I've seen some cool cyborg style makeup that was really neat. Just depends. Depends what you like, what you want to do. No, my pen got caught on some of my beard, which is embarrassing to admit, but happens. Things happen. Things happen. I have not. I do not go on Twitter nearly often enough. I'm sure it was excellent, though. I've seen the stream notifications and all that. Oh, cool, Johnny. That's really good. I'm going to stream 3 hours, so I'm going to stream till 4, because I started an hour late. That's my plan. Yeah, I started editing. I'm working my way through it. You know how I am. No, because I'm gonna be mostly typing out the edits. I just have a physical copy to look at, so I'm not looking at the computer screen per se. It's just easier to see it on the page than it is to see it on a screen. I do need physical interaction. No, I mean, I'm not really doing that much editing on the page itself. It's just more to have something to read than anything else. Probably around 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock right now, I would say. See? I don't pay enough attention to stuff like that, let's be honest. I do have a question for you, Sam. On Goodreads, do you think I should flag every comic book issue I've ever read? Yeah, that's about what I thought. Yeah, that's what I figured. Just flag the the volumes and collections. Yeah. It's much better organized than a bunch of stuff I've seen, but it's not perfect by any means. Yeah, I probably need to tag more books. Spend too much time tagging comics. All it recommends are fantasy books and comic books. Which I'm mostly cool with, but I'm just saying. Thank you.
Perfect. Alright. FBI parking garage continuous. Check on him. 38.
Yeah, I don't have a lot of description for Nathan. I feel like I should maybe add something in the beginning. Because I do like this description of Jack London. I'm going to remove the director part though. I don't think it matters.
It was.
I agree entirely, Sam. It's too fake to be fake, so it must be real. We call him London or Jack. You're really behind if you're only reading October's analog. Don't they have January's release now? Come on, Sam. Get on that. Yeah. Oh, okay, I know what I'll do. I'll just remove it. Hey Fancy, what's up, man? Oh, not too much. I'm just working on doing an editing pass of this short film because I'm pretty close to done this, and then I will only have 1.5 outstanding projects this year. Yay. On-stream projects. I have many more other projects that are outstanding. But yeah. Yeah, Fear the Siren and the project for you, which is a 0.5 because it's nearly done and it's a short thing. Maybe I'll finish that next week just to have it done. No, that's separate, Sam. That's outside of stream projects. But yes, I do have to finish dinner. I mean, I'm nearly finished the first issue of a comic book series that I want to get an illustrator for in the new year, too. I think I have 7 pages left to finish to script for that. So that's nearly done. Hoping to finish that by the end of the year too. this to be like London, just cutting them off all the time. The old ruins is a solid idea that's ruined by mediocre mechanics. But that's fine. Nothing's perfect. Alright, I'm going to take a 5-minute break, and then I'm going to come back and finish editing this. We're about halfway through, page 4 of 9. So, yeah, making progress, making lots of progress. Cool, alright. Break time. Whoop. There we go. Got the right one this time. Cool. See you all in 5 minutes.